points scored, the highest scoring team in Nassau County, and an all-time record itself. A tough, hard defense that grudgingly yielded only 34 points, placing them number 11 for all of Long Island. Seven players, all lead, but in the end, it was a team effort by all the players, coaches, cheerleaders, and fans, making a successful season. Athletic Director Dutch Hess. Coaches Surfy, Sadlo, Martens. Captains Tricario, McCrindle, and Quinterly. Going into Southside, their first game, which they won 31-0. And then it was Westbury, 34-0, with touchdowns by Early, Beecham, Wong, Gurfein, and Tricario. And the first touchdown of the season, Earl Beecham, taking it around the left end and starting what was going to be a successful season. Left end and starting what was going to be a successful season.
They've got a field goal, and when this completed, they're running the right end, but not quite taking it in. Southside had its weapons also. They had a 40-yard pass play there. Doing Sullivan intercepting and running it in for a touchdown. Kicking the field goal.
South getting ready. The captains are out getting instructions from the field judges, and Al Sturpee's getting his team psyched up, getting ready for the game. The referee indicates that Great Neck North is going to be kicking off. Great Neck South will be received. Quindle, well, Quinelli, snap, end around. Quinelli going all the way around. It's a reverse. And it's good for the first down. About 5 yards, and third down, five to go. And they stopped him. And David Gurfein quarterbacking. Ball back to David, and he's going to throw. And it's completed. Oh, Gurfein taking it all the way through the middle, and he's going. Down. Long ways to go. David's fading back. And it's a good third down, about 8 yards to go. David fading back for a pass, and he's throwing it out wide, and he's got it for a touchdown.
This is a test.
And it's a touchdown. Touchdown by Earl Beecham on a 20-yard pass from Gurfein. Let's watch Tricario. It's Earl. And it's Earl in for the touchdown, in for the TD. That penalty, they're back at about their own 15-yard line to pass. Gene McCrindle intercepted and went for a touchdown. Beautiful, sidestep, three tackles on the way down. Got running room. Pass. Receive. But brought down. No. Back in uniform. Darren, let's hear a few words over here. Darren Pelosi back in the uniform, ready to play. Well, he may not play this today. He'll be in next week. Next week is the term, right? A cheerleader squad. To Kenny Brown. Kenny's going wide, and he's still on his feet, and he's got Stang in the old 1-yard line. There goes David Gurfein, trying, and he got to him. Fumble! And Greg Nick has it. The bootleg. Beecham going wide. He's got room. He's got room. He's in for the touchdown. He's got the touchdown. Beautiful play. 34 pounds. Very good. Closing minutes of the first half. And he almost got sacked. And it looks like they sacked him. And maybe a fumble on top. Jeff Stegman. As he was to the follow. Pat, how about telling us what your impression was on the first half? Any comments?
It's cold.
It is cold, that's for sure. Tommy came close to making a couple of big sacks, just missed him by a few inches.
You win some, you lose some.
Right. Any other gems? Any other pearls you want to throw to a swine? And off is to Kenny Brown, who's going. He's got plenty of distance. He could go all the way on this. He's turning his position. And he's still on his feet and going. Good for about 60, 70-yard run. Bill Tricario back with Kenny Brown. David over the ball on the quarterback. Montoya at the snap. And off is to Gene Tricario. Pulls his way down. Score is now 19-0. Bad toss. Tricario's taking it. And he's throwing. And it's good for 2 points. A broken play. Pass completed. And he's going, unless they can catch him. Quinn Early's got it, Quinn's got it. And pass, it's a lateral, screen. May call it an incomplete, may call it our ball. They may call it our ball. And that's the ball of the lateral, that game is going all the way for a touchdown. And they don't call it back, we got a touchdown. Pass. But this time, Gene Tricario sacked him for a big loss. Down, about 18 yards to go. Bad snap from center. And it's been blocked. 15-yard line, 10 yards to go for first down. Kranich takes over, start the fourth quarter. Pass out to Kenny Brown. Kenny's running and still turning the corner. And off. The Kenny Brown is going wide to the left. He's going to walk it in. Walk it in. Easy touch. Quinn taking a breather. John Gross up. Neil Konigsberg sitting this game out because of an injury. It is intercepted. Bounced out of one player's hands into another. Playing its fifth game of the season against Valley Stream Central. Central. Thank you. It's out coming in. Val Serpy. Mr. Martens.
What's the late penalty? Really late.
Tommy, how you feel today? Good. You see a good game out there.
Captain. Number 65.
And the kick. Think they all beat him? Still on his feet, still fighting. Pitch out, a beautiful tackle at Gene. Let's see where he goes. Sets up for pass. Pass is out there, completed. And it's a touchdown. And it is. It's back for pass. And it's a screen. It's in for a touchdown. Nobody laid a hand on him. Off. And he was stopped. And he was stopped. Mitch. Ball put in the air. It's a short kick. Tommy McNamara has it. And he's running with it. Tommy's bucking his way up. Turned the handoff. There's to Kenny Brown. Kenny's fighting. With a face mask penalty. 15 yards and first down. Bill Beecham. Still on his feet, and he's all the way down. And it's a sneak in.
Quarterback David Gurfein gets the ball.
David Gurfein took it in for it. Gene Vicario. Gurfein in for the touchdown. Took the ball in by himself. David. Oh, bad. Well,
go!
20 yards to go. Pass. And he sacked him. He sacked him really good. Passing situation. To Quinn Early. Completed. Quinn is still on his feet. I'll beat him. Still on his feet. And play. And they're going to break it through. Whether Gray Neck will keep the ball and go on, or whether they fell short. They got it. They got the first one. David Gurfein back to pass.
David Gurfein pass
is complete there. Complete pass. Let it go.
Open.
Valley Stream goes into the lockers, ahead 12-6. And South has got a ball game on their hands.
Nobody here.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Little man Mitchell Goldstein in the middle. Ligotti. Downs well. Kick. And there's a kick. The long kick into the. But it's a handoff to Earl Beecham. It's going around, and he's got plenty of room, and he's going, and he's got his first down. Let's see the test of the character of this team now, if they can overcome it. Ball is to Earl Beecham. And he's still on his feet, and he's still on his feet. It's a beautiful. Team Tocario, and he's got it. He's got it. We got it. It's a tie score. Time of extra points all season, and this is a very big one. Ball is down. It's up. And it's good. Team Tocario. Fielded by Valley Stream Central. Number 88. And he's taken. So it's shown that he can throw the ball. But they sacked him. They sacked him all the way back down and long. 15 yards to go. And it's passed. And he sacked him. And it's a fumble. And he's picking it up and he's running. And Jim McCrimmon. Right? Gurfein taking the ball. Go. Great Neck needs this. It's Ficario, and he's got it. He's got it. If there's no flanks down, we got a touchdown.
One, two, three, four, five.
In the arms of Carol and Mommy, Mommy Vivian. Carol getting ready to kick in. Fiddleman. And there's a kick.
Come on, guys.
But they got him. They sacked him. Second and eight. Gurfein back for a pass. And he's throwing for a touchdown. It's a touchdown. Quinn Early. Hand off Kenny Brown. Kenny going wide. Going wide. And he's staying on his feet. Cutting back. And he's gone. Gene Tocario powering around. That is a touchdown. Third and four. Oh, Tommy McNamara. What's his name?
Went fast.
Face mask penalty.
Okay.
Take your finger off that.
Yes.
Is the V on?
Yes, the V is on.
Okay. Yes. Got the David Gurfein, and we got Kenny Brown, Jeff Stagman, Gordy, Okun, Earl Beecham, Owen, and Diane Ferozzi, Cherry, DeMartin,
Koenigsberg,
Krokop is out behind him, Wyszynski, 52 is Schwartz, Goldstein, David Goldstein, okay, thanks very much. And Gene McCrindle, then we Quinn Early, Gordon. Good to see Gene McCrindle out there. Last week he was carried off on a stretcher. Fortunately, it was not a broken leg, but a bad bruise. And it remains to be seen. David Montoya, Bang, and now it's starting to break. I have to get this. Perfect pass, and it's a beautiful. Making a beautiful catch on that pass, but has his hand injured. Bill Beecham. And he's got a touchdown. captain is that Hewlett will be received and great. Sicario's getting ready. And this game is about to go. And a short kick, the quarterback. Fumble.
Come on, D!
And it stops. No game. Nice tackle, but. To go for a touchdown or for a first down. It's goal to go. And they stopped him. They stopped him. Get in it, Gurf! They'll beat him. Earl's on his feet. Earl's going. Earl's going. He's got himself a first down. And he's got a first down. Rick Cohn taking it around, and he's in for a touch. Kick, it's a low kick taken by number 15. Not for a pass. Complete. It's complete all the way down the field. That's a pass. Oh. Interference. Interference, but not calling it. 1:19 to play. Fourth down. 1 yard to go. We need a first down here to keep the ball. Gurfein taking it in. We'll come back for a pass. And Earl Beecham has a pass, and he's going, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone. First and goal. In. And it's Tricario, he's in. He's in big. He's in. Snap down, kick, and it's good. We're ahead, 7-6. Beautiful. Then they're trying to get in for another score. And off is Kenny Brown. Kenny's going wide. Still on his feet. Still on his feet, and he has a... From about the 20-yard line. Team Tricario. Ball is spotted. Jeff Steigman down. And it's good! It's good! He's got 3 points! Beautiful field goal. Has the ball. They take it away from Cohn. To Kenny Brown. They stop him. And to Kenny Brown. Danny walked in for a touchdown. Let's see it, baby. It's beautiful. There's no choice but to go for it. About 30-yard line.
He's gone, he's gone. He's coming back. He's gone. He's gone. He's got a touchdown. He's got a touchdown. Get it
down. And it's good. 24-6. Pitch out. Number 22. Marker. Eric Settleman making a hit. Ball down.
Ball on the ball.
Rock will run out, and Great Neck South will have its first division championship in about 15 seconds. That's the game. That's the game.
Thank you.
right. That is what we need, guys.
That's it. About taking it. Take the knee.
Come on! You don't have to do anything.
Take a knee, John.
A lot of people help us. We have cheerleaders, we have parents, we have hundreds of people. And we won. But we won a few championships to win. Save it. Did a great job, guys. Great job. I love you. You gotta love each other. This is all.
Go forward. And there's the kick. Picked up by Kenny Brown, and it's in for a touchdown if there are no flags, but there is a flag. Hand off is Kenny Brown. Kenny's going wide. But Kenny's got room. He could go all the way. Kenny could go all the way. Kenny Brown for a touchdown all the way. Pass. And he's blindsided with Tommy McNamara. And it's a fumble and great net. Hand off, Kenny Brown going wide around the outside. And he's got the first down, and he's still going, and he's got a touchdown. And it's a good kick. Down to Quinn Early. Quinn Early, Early taking it down for a touchdown all the way down the sideline. Run back for about 40 or 50 yards. Great Neck leading 34. It's Great Neck Kilties. Festivities.
For the team doctor for today's game, a regular at all the games, down with his camera today to take a few pictures.
Kick is a good long one, taken by Raph Wong. Raph coming up through the middle, and he's put his head down, and it's good for about. And the ball is blocked, and it's picked up by Tommy McNamara. And Tommy's got it in for a touchdown. Tommy McNamara. Well, still on his feet. He's still on his feet. Still on his feet. Still on his feet. And he's still going. What a run. What a run. Gene Tricario going wide, and if he stays on his feet, he's got it. He's got it. Touchdown, Gene Tricario. Beautiful run for a touchdown. And he scores. And Quinn Early on the tackle again. And he's out for pass. And he's sacked. Marco Ford.
Three, Marco Ford.
Fumble. Great Neck has a ball. Marco Ford in for a touchdown. Marco Ford in for a touchdown.
Team is going to try for a point after. It's his first attempt at.
And it's good. And it's good. 55-0. End of the game. Undefeated, all-time scoring record, league champions.
That is what we need, guys.
About taking it. Take a knee.
Come on! Take a knee. You don't have to do anything. Take a knee, John. A lot of people help us. We have cheerleaders, we have parents, we have hundreds of people. And we won. But we won a few championships to win. Save it. Did a great job, guys. Great job. I love you. You gotta love each other. This is all.